Eyes front, gentlemen.
Diaz, who invited the spooks?
This is a company op, Anderson. I've agreed to let you take point, as long as you don't fuck things up.
Oh, you mean like I did in Sarajevo?
Just stick to the script this time and we won't have any problems.
3 months ago, a crew of Russian mercs raided a secure biolab in Siberia. They made off with a shitload of weaponized African hemorrhagic fever. Stuff makes the Black Death look like a head cold. This morning, we received confirmation they have a buyer here in the Philippines. Kalalo, Filipino national, shot caller for Abu Sayyaf, which means he's high up on Al-Qaeda's Christmas list. SecDef has designated Kalalo a target of opportunity. Kill on sight.
Do we have an ID on the Russian principal?
Not at this time, but that doesn't change our objectives. This task force will put down all parties at that transaction site and recover that bioweapon. Understood? Good hunting.
This is as far as we go. Keller, you and your men follow the river to the shoreline beneath the radar installation. Me and Anderson will cut off any support that might crash the party. We'll rendezvous there.
Will do. Good hunting.
Что за фигня?
Clear. Let's go. Hold. Weapons cold. Contact one soldier. On my mark.
Ready.
Good. The guy in the shed's none the wiser. It's his turn. The hell's he doing? Cole, check your thermal. Go for it. Okay, let's move. Be careful.
Tell on how secure that radar is?
Scarce. It's been blocking our view quite effectively. That's why we need to take it down. Otherwise, our exfil's gonna turn into Operation Shitstorm once we hit that hotel. Now here's, to the right. Looks like they're alone. Let's sync up. Right one's mine. Get ready. 3, 2,
stop.
Fuck, that was close. There's too many. We need to dodge them. Move on my go, but keep your head down. Follow me. They're coming this way. Stay still.
Недавно я получил сообщение по рации. Оказалось, у нас работает снайпер.
От кого информация?
Информация лично от кучки трупов с дырками от пуль. Кажется, работает снайпер и штурмовая группа.
Думаешь, они движутся сюда?
Это сказал американец. Он что-то знает, но нам не говорит.
You hear that? What American are they talking about?
I haven't the faintest idea, but let's worry about that later. We've got bigger fish to fry. Okay, let's move. Careful. Get down. Let them pass. Anderson, follow my lead. stay low. Get the nearest one. Leave the other to me. Let's have a look. Multiples around that central strip of land. We gotta play this out carefully. Stand by. I'll call out your shots.
Ready.
Heads up. Tango advancing in our direction. Take the... Belay that. Boats in our vicinity. No shot.
God damn it.
Yeah, I know. Let's wait him out.
Что случилось? Почему ты тут остановился?
Чертов двигатель заглох. Ржавый ненужный кусок дерьма.
Может, бензин кончился? Подожди-ка. Пойду посмотрю, может, в кузове есть.
Shit, stay calm. Don't shoot yet.
Эй, стой! За работу!
Что? Все равно надо проверить. Садись поудобнее.
That was close. Boat's clear. Shoot his brains out before he gets back. Okay, guy on the pier's alone. Weapons free. Send it, Cole. One tango by the campfire's mobile. Let's see where he's off to. Clear. Take the shot. On the left. Let's take him. Same time. Good work, come on. Razor 3-1, give me a sit rep.
This is 3-1. Encountering minimum resistance throughout the West River bank. Our ET at the rendezvous is on target, over.
Copy that, 3-1. Steady as she goes, Keller.
Hoorah!
Stay low. Stop. Those two on the ledge won't let us slip by unnoticed. Target the tango on the right. I'll eliminate the other. Follow me. Hold your fire. Let's wait. Under the pier. Stay low.
Ты еще работаешь со своим скупщиком? С парнем из Сингапура.
Don't engage.
Поможешь мне связаться?
Okay, let's move. Careful.
Конечно же, я вас слежу. Даешь мне половину и дело святое.
Очень смешно.
Я серьезно.
Turn left.
Половину только за то, что нас свяжут? Твою мать, ты серьезно?
Эй, придурок, посмотри вокруг. Ты на чертовом вонючем острове. И тут некому сбывать вещи.
I hear something.
Боже, ты похож на зомби. В зеркало смотрелся? Да ты превратился в такого жадного ублюдка.
Это нормально. Я двое суток не спал.
А что случилось?
Okay, let's move. Careful.
Поменял этого ленивого засранца, Дмитрий. Его уже два дня в лазарете держат. Тебе больше нет к кому обратиться. Но пока вали отсюда.
Enemy forward. Take him out quietly. Roger.
Говорю, у нас не богатеет.
The hell is that?
Civilian sport.
Oh, shit!
Let's finish this quick and pack up. Let's have a look. Weapons cold for now. This ain't gonna be easy.
It never is.
Camp's right side is a no-go. Too much exposure in the water, we get shredded to pieces. Left, however, is a different story. I think we can thin them out if we play our cards right. Shoot on my command, we need to be very precise here.
Deal.
First things first, check the two on the sandbank fixing the boat. Take out the one by the engine first. Sniper in the highest house. He's number one priority. Eyes on left side. One guy's circling that building like a vulture. Wait till he ducks behind the left wall. Two soldiers idling about the house. See him?
I see him.
Shoot that radio in the niche right side of the house. Should distract them. Come on, we need to disappear. They're gonna investigate.
Leave it alone. We need to stay hidden.
Этот старый кусок металлолома наконец упал с утеса. В квадрате чисто.
Come on.
Two hostiles lined up favorably for a double kill.
Be discreet. Good shooting. Okay, let's move. Careful. We'll need a diversion to break through to the beach. Let's plant C4 in the house. The distraction should make a gap in their defenses.
Roger. Okay, charges are set.
Okay, let's move. We'll blow the charges when we've got some distance. Hold. Go. Through here.
Hey, смотри в оба.
Я и так смотрю.
Не пари, не чуть. Ты слышал, что они сказали? Про то, что там снайпер.
Нет, я стою вторую смену подряд. А еще у нас строгий порядок переговоров. Какой еще снайпер? Да, сэр.
Ты на
там
кого
кто-то
ставил?
Есть.
Американцы? Австралийцы?
Сам у них и спросишь. А лучше сразу башку им снеси.
Go.
И сколько всего противников по оценкам? Сложно сказать. Если те посыпают...
Blow the C4 call.
Действует как минимум полный...
Сам по себе он взорваться не мог!
Что ты тут встал? Туши огонь!
Твою
мать! У меня там заначка была!
It worked. Let's move it. into the water, quick!
Я что-то слышал!
I think we ditched him.
Yeah. These ruins should cross to the jungle. Then it's a straight shot to the Overwatch. Hold it. Hold your fire. Let's wait.
Не стой, вперед!
Clear. Take the shot. Clear. Go. Contact. Let's take them same time.
Парни, мы из Сингапура.
Tango's down, advancing. Go, go, go! Clear, let's go. On the ground, stay low. Multiple tangos beneath us. We need to shift their attention before moving.
I got eyes on the truck's fuel tank. Should cause quite a racket.
Go for it. We're good to go. Don't engage them. They're playing into our hands.
Copy that.
Take the shot. Good kill. On the move. Sniper at the bell tower in the distance. He's got a good view. We need to get rid of him. Few scattered enemies around this area. Pick them off with your rifle. Use your binoculars to track them. Uniform, our backs are secure. Enemy forces are neutralized or preoccupied. Proceeding to rendezvous.
Solid copy.
Okay, Cole, this is my stop. I'll back up Keller and his men. You secure a good position on the church's bell tower. Good luck.
And to you.
Let it pass. position at the west side of the train yard. Anderson, what's your ETA?
I'm topside, heading for the church entrance now. Reach the church, proceeding to the bell tower.
Okay. Won't hurt to swing a couple of Hail Marys our way while you're at it. That radar site seems to be heavily guarded.
I'll see what I can do. Anderson out. In position, set with a 50 cal. What's the game plan here?
This is Keller. I'll take point on this one. 3-2, do you have visual on your position?
Roger, I see you.
Cover our advance up the hill. Cortez and Nichols, you're on me. Diaz, you're on lookout. Rest of you, secure this position for extraction. Anderson, keep our backs safe.
Roger, I'll try and save your boys some targets.
Weapons cold. Hold your fire. Let's wait. Support, we're behind the pier. Shoot the hostile on patrol. We'll catch the body. Package secure. Anderson, hostiles by the first hut on the shore. Don't engage them yet. Let's wait them out. Place your shots when their backs are turned to each other. We need to maintain concealment as long as possible. Nice shot. Tag the other one. Send it. Looking good. Keep it nice and quiet. Hostile to your left on the balcony. Anderson, status.
Clear to proceed.
Affirmative. Diaz, you're on lookout. The bay has been secured, moving to next checkpoint. Eyes all around your heads, people. Contact. Sniper in the tower. Bring him down before he spots.
The hell?
Enemy chopper! Cease fire! Cease fire! Anderson, you need to sit this one out. We're in a bad way if he spots us.
Acknowledged.
Let him go. Don't make a move on that damn tower. Send it.
Tango down.
Three marks on the platform. We need to synchronize. Take the first shot. We'll clean the rest. Engaging. Nice work.
Area cleared.
Someone's coming. Hide. Patrol ahead, two men. Don't let him raise an alarm. Take him down before it's too late, Razor. Visual on your six behind the buildings. Roger that. Ready to link up. Over. Cole, I'm heading to them. Keep me covered.
Diaz, I got two tangos in your AO. First on the platform closer to you, second on the footbridge. That one's mine.
Got it.
You're clear.
Got it. Three mobiles ahead. Hold off for now. Let's see what they do. Let's have a look. Weapons cold for now. Looks like they're having a chit-chat. Cut it off. Engaging. Almost in position here. We need to clear out the rest of those hostiles.
Targets blocking my route. Start picking them off when the patrolling sentry's back is turned.
Roger. Hey, I'm gonna hold you to that.
Three, two, I've linked up with our boys. We're getting ready to assault the radar. How copy?
Solid copy. I got your six.
Engaging.
Suppress those fuckers! That's it! Bottom up!
Into their system shouldn't be a problem. Intel suggests most of the gear is post-Soviet in origin.
Roger. Target reached. Uploading the virus now. And done. Now this thing won't even pick up a meteor collision.
Hold up. We have something here. Think you'll want to hear this.
Ты будешь делать со шпионом?
Конечно, его нужно допросить, идиот! Отведи его в комнату босса рядом с вертолетной площадкой. С ним ничего не должно случиться, понял?
Да, сэр. Но я готов спорить. Если он попадет к телохранителю босса, то ему придется опять отмывать стены.
We need to relay this data to JSON. We'll keep you posted. Anderson, go ahead and continue towards the transaction site. 3-1 will clean up any stragglers and catch up via boat. Agent Diaz, care to elaborate on that recording you just pulled from the radar system?
The trail we picked up in Siberia went hot a month ago. That's when the company decided to insert a small counter-terrorist group in the hopes of IDing the stolen bioagent. We lost all contact soon afterwards. They were presumed dead.
And you're telling us about this now?
Request to take a detour en route to target and pull our man out. He may have valuable intel for us.
Mission objectives are unchanged. Secure positions for assault on the hotel. Uniform out. All teams, comm check.
Razor 3-2, read you loud and clear, uniform.
This is 3-1, Roger, we hear you, over.
Secondary objective is as follows. 3-1 is to take position at the base of the complex where presumably our man is being held, and wait for support from Anderson. Just to be clear, if you can't spot the friendly, rescue operation is aborted. We have zero room for playing hide-and-seek, or for mistakes, people. Anderson, our comms officer, Lieutenant Vance, will vector you into the objective. With that radar system blind, we can safely launch our UAV drone.
Long time, Anderson.
Vance, how's Gordon?
Gone PMC a while back. Haven't heard for a while. We're all waiting for him to finally come back.
I like the guy. Never said much, but damn, it was effective. Razor 3-2 in position. 3-1, I got eyes on you.
Roger, support. We're standing by for your signal. Find our guy, Anderson.
Take a sweep of the area, 3-2. There are several buildings here that can potentially contain the target.
I'm on it. There's a building looking like a restaurant. At one time, at least. Four men dispatched, but they don't seem to be watching anything in particular.
A hostage has got to demand more attention. These guys are pros. Look elsewhere.
I see the yacht in the docking bay. Seems quiet. It must have already unpacked, counting as many as 9 hostiles, though.
Let us worry about that. Continue the sweep.
One MI-17 stationed on the helipad, 4 tangos in the vicinity. No sign of POI, over.
Damn it.
Bingo. Confirmed POI location. Large apartment with glass walls, northwest part of the complex.
Can you determine his status, Razor?
Affirmative. He's alive, but they're working him over. Recommend immediate extraction.
All teams, green light to assault and secure POI. Do it fast and swift. No loose ends.
Solid copy, uniform. Weapons check, men. Get ready. We're crashing this party.
I've identified several choke points along the route to the apartment. We'll coordinate once you reach them.
Copy that. We've hit land. Proceeding to first choke point.
Keller, we can cover more ground and better conceal movement if we split into 2 teams.
Good one. Nichols, you go with Diaz. Gomez on me. We'll sandwich the apartment from opposite directions.
Contact patrol coming out of the boat shed. Nichols on me. Anderson, hold your shot.
Let's try and keep things quiet. We're good to go. We've reached the long staircase. One sniper atop the building eyeing it. Eliminate him, rookie tick.
Copy that.
Direct hit. Up the stairs. Let's hustle.
Advancing.
Okay, pit stop. I see 2 targets. But the one on the terrace is to a...
Sure thing. Count it.
Let's take them. Same time. In 3, 2, 1...
St. Cole. Razor 3-2, our progress is impaired. 2 snipers located at the westernmost part of the island. Rooftop level. Can't run under their noses. Request assist.
Got it. Target 1 eliminated.
Now tag the second one.
Both tangos neutralized.
Roger, moving up.
On point.
Anderson.
A real clusterfuck, that's what. 2 groups of hostiles above and at ground level, 5 total. The ones on higher ground have to be top priority.
Standing by for your sweep.
Kill confirmed. Now, eliminate the second.
All tucked neatly beneath the carpet.
I read you. Now we can do the same for the remainder. Your target is on the boat stern. On you.
Area cleared.
Roger, moving up. This is Diaz. We've reached the helipad. Anderson, 3 targets for you. We're in a bad position. You're on your own this time. Try to line a double shot or wait till they have their backs turned to each other.
Roger.
Nice shot.
Heads up, chopper pilot snooping around.
Got him.
Okay, south path clear. Final choke point. We can use some help with a guy directly in the building. He's looking at the courtyard. We need him alone.
Roger that.
Kill confirmed. Eliminate one of the talking soldiers, 3-2.
I'm on it.
Nice shot. Tango on the left. Shit. Take him down before he alerts someone. We're done prepping for assault. Diaz, how's it on your end? A-OK. We'll need a diversion to get this done, though. If we don't thin their numbers before going in, it could be roadkill.
I got an idea. Caught a glimpse of a large fuel tank at the helipad. You got some claymores, right?
I see where you're going. We'll mine the stairs. You cause some noise. Keller? Sounds like a plan. We hit the place once the mines go off. Okay. Cole, you're the conductor. Show starts on your way. Nice shot. And they're off. Wait for it. Strike one, we're live. Go, go, go! Breaching clear. Diaz on me. Advancing. We're taking fire. Cole, open up on them. Anderson, engage, engage! Floor clear. Advancing. Gomez, cover me. Tango right. Clear. Second floor clear. No hostage in sight. Go, go, go! Target in sight.
Anderson, we got a situation. One of the hostages is held at gunpoint. We'll try to flush the merc out for you. Stand by.
Okay, copy.
You're surrounded. Put down the gun, and I promise you, you won't be harmed. Place your hands on your head and...
Fuck you, Mudok! You think I'm stupid? You three put down yours! Come any closer and he dies!
Friendly secure, he's in bad shape. Uniform, request medevac.
Copy last. Chopper's spinning up now. Can you use IR strobe to vector it in?
Affirmative.
Solid work, teams. Keller, you and your men secure the location and wait for our bird. We're also sending supplies and two additional elements. Anderson. Go ahead and clear a path to the hotel. 3-1 will RV via radio.
I'm on it.
Good show, Anderson.
Likewise. Talk to you guys later. How's the lay of the land ahead, Lieutenant?
More caves and cliffs, which open up to a resort section. It's well guarded, and no telling if any comms traffic went out during the raid. UAV is moving into overwatch.
Бывал в карауле, то всегда сидел у большого камня.
Он что, сидел, когда был в карауле?
Ну, времена тогда были другие. Кто бы хотел там оставаться, это не была работа на частного заказчика. Всем было наплевать на дисциплину.
Мальчик?
А, да, мальчик. Как-то утром я должен был его менять. Я нашел его все так же сидящим у камня. Только вот живот у него был весь разворочен. Он сидел там, как живой. Но с кучкой кишок на коленках. И знаешь, как с ним это случилось?
Как?
Пуля снайпера. Прицельный выстрел прямо поперек живота. Разодрал ему там все.
Ты меня что, пугаешь этим, что ли?
You're showing up on scanners again, Razor. IR suggests there's a path behind the waterfall you can take.
Mm-hmm.
Тебя ждут в лагере. А где сегодня Григор?
Позарение.
Чего там с той грузинской снаряги?
Нет.
Тебя, похоже, это не интересует.
Я рад, что не попал туда. А все остальное меня не касается.
Я советую тебе пораскинуть мозгами. Босс потерял часть своих активов. Нет заложников, нет выкупа. А значит, шансы на то, что нам с тобой...
Uniform, I'm in position on the villa balcony. Request eyes on buildings to my immediate north.
Roger, follow my lead. Patrolling sentry by the central building. Judging from the direction he's headed, you can wait till he turns the corner.
Friendly secure, we are now advancing to assault position. One click from the hotel. Any new developments?
Negative. The package is marked present at the hotel resort, albeit currently under heavy guard. We have zero confirmation on Kalalo.
Anderson.
Make sure you have a clear picture of the situation before taking any action. Wait till the hostiles split up to engage.
Черт, показалось, наверное. Я что-то слышал. Да ни хрена же нет!
Further obstructions detected. You can advance to the observatory. The building, however, is a different story.
Figures. We'll check in once I'm there.
Чёртов свет сбил меня с толку.
Uniform, can you feed enemy positions over?
Updating your map now. Dispatch the sentry on the roof 1 o'clock.
Thank you.
It's 3-2. I've reached the objective in one piece.
3-1, also in position, close to the main complex bay. What does the eye in the sky say?
Still no buyer in sight.
Think our banana nationalist got cold feet?
I doubt it. Maybe just playing hard to get. The guy has a real hard-on for advancing in Abu Sayyaf ranks. He'll show. We just have to wait.
All Razor elements, we're seeing a vehicle approaching the hotel site from the west. Civilian sedan. ETA 20 mics.
This is it. Everyone on your feet. Anderson, we're on a rock approximately 100 meters from the boat. Can you see us?
Roger, I see it.
Roll call. Two tangos on the pier, two manning the searchlights on the yacht.
I see him.
Take down one hostile on the pier when the light is away. That flower bed will hide the bodies, and the storm should mask the discharge sound.
Got it. Ready.
Let's take them, same time. You take the one on the left.
Fuck. Searchlights are live. We're compromised.
Nice shot. Good shooting.
Copy that.
That was good.
Razor, heads up. Straggler just jumped out of the main deck. Don't let him near the bodies.
Take him down before he alerts someone. Kill confirmed.
Clear.
All right, approaching the boat. Patrol watching the beach. The one occupying the higher position has to go first. Now tag the second one. Nice shot. We have a date strolling on the pier. Open fire on the bald guy. I have sights on his boyfriend.
Area cleared.
Vehicle Victor approaching from the southwest.
Cole, take out the lights on the pier to hide the bodies. Nice shot. Now tag the second one. Nice work. Let's wait him out.
Okay, they're spreading out.
Just a little longer. For it.
Nice.
One's well hidden behind those rocks. You can pick him off safely. Kill confirmed. Grunt by the car is the next target. Nice shot. Last one, on the beach.
All done. A-OK to land.
Affirmative, squad moving in. Uniform, what's the status on the villa?
Site is crawling with enemy troops. Recommend against direct assault. We've identified what looks like a central switch box right to the wooden pergola. If you could disable it, Anderson, going in with NODs will give 3-1 a significant advantage.
Sounds good. On you, support.
Direct hit. It's lights out.
Waiting for your go, Razor 3-2.
You might want to switch to night vision.
Nice shot. Hostile down. Assault team's in position.
Fuck.
Keep on them, advance! Go, go, go!
You're clear to move.
Good work, come on. Uniform, Razor 3-3, we are closing on target location. How copy?
Roger. We are going to proceed as planned.
have eyes on the Russian principal. HVT inbound. I can't see him. Get to cover!
Dispatch, we got a situation. Diaz and Nichols are being transported out of the compound. If I don't take the shot now, they might be compromised.
Negative, Anderson. The situation is the damn bio agent is slipping out of our hands again. I will not permit such ineptitude to take place on my watch. You must intercept Baranov at all costs. Our men are likely being transported in the same direction, so if you want to get them out alive, I suggest you haul ass now. Copy?
Copy that, sir.
Uniform, what's the status of the package? I'm currently on the shore, one click due west from the hotel. You got a fix on me?
Affirmative, Razor. Package is southbound by a boat. Hummingbird 6 is keeping tabs on it. We've already devised an intercept route, and we'll vector you in as you go.
It looks like Marinov and Kalalo are making for an airstrip two clicks to the south. Pursue and neutralize, Razor. You cannot let them escape with that bioweapon.
Roger, Oscar Mike.
Uniform, beach is heavily guarded. Can you see any means of alternate egress to target? Over.
Negative. We're also picking up vehicle heat signatures near the tree line. You need to carry out a clean assault from this position without causing an alarm.
Perfect.
house are cold. Take out the outpost.
Roger. Sweeping it now.
We have an update. Boat is docked. It appears to be resupplied.
Our friendlies being relocated? Over.
That's a negative. Packaging crew intact. Entering a marina at the foot of a cable car station. This is your opportunity to gain some distance.
Copy that, uniform. Keep on him. I'm giving it everything I got.
UAV shows a weak signature atop the rock wall on your 12. Razor 3-2, you have an enemy supply station ahead. Multiple hostile elements present.
Affirmative. Any way of advancing without getting my ass handed to me?
Cross the fence on the right and stand by for instructions. We're looking for a gap. Make sure you have a clear picture of the situation before taking any action.
Left side is no-go. Too open, too condensed.
Can you reach the ridge on the right and establish overwatch?
Negative. I'm blocked by two enemies.
Proceed up the ridge. You'll be well concealed in the foliage.
Там кто-то есть? Пусто! Контакт с противником!
3-2 reporting on a cliff overlooking a cable car station. Seeing movement on the other side.
Affirmative. Video feed shows sentries in the watch posts on the other side. Engage the higher post before proceeding.
Okay, copy.
The only way is to the right of the cliff, and down. Water level will break your fall.
Higher than I anticipated, but I'll live.
Good to hear. Swim to the beach. You need to clear yourself a path to the station. Hostiles showing on infrared inside the house ahead.
Time to get the show on the road. Thank you.
agent must be secured at all costs.
Duly noted.
What's that supposed to mean, Captain?
It means I'm fully aware of the mission objective, General. Just be sure to have a CSAR team standing by this time. I also intend to get our men, or secondary mission elements if you prefer, out of there. At all costs. 3-2. This is 3-2. Reach the objective.
Sit rep, Razor. Can you identify HBT's position? Over.
Negative. Not at this time.
Kilo inbound from your 6-3-1. Maintain a low profile.
Kilo landed. I see Kalalo. No sign of Aronoff or the package. Uniform positive ID on friendlies. They're intact under heavy guard.
Moving near the airstrip east.
Okay, HVT in sight. I have visual confirmation on the package being loaded onto the plane. Shit. I don't think our guys are meant to be taken out with the package. Permission to pull our men out.
Denied. Primary target is the bio-agent. We can focus on the friendlies after it's secured.
General, I have a better overview of the situation. Going on the record to strongly recommend evac friendlies and intercept plane in the air.
Negative. We have zero means to intercept. This is a direct order from JSOC. Secure HVT. Charlie Mike, do you copy?
Echoes is down. God damn it, they're executing our own. He's defenseless. Gotta keep him covered. That's two beers you owe me. And that's four. Make it a crate of beer. Damn it, where's he going?
This is Diaz, AC-1337. Can anyone hear me?
This is Razor 3-2. Damn good to hear your voice, Diaz.
Likewise, man. I'm gonna need some help getting out of here. I got a rusty automatic and limited ammo. Is the coast clear?
No.
Okay, then I'm off. Okay, I'm on the move.
I'm gonna lose you in a moment. Switching positions. Stand by.
Roger, hurry up!
Grab that RPG! It's a hit, down and out.
Plane took off, fuck.
Who's gonna have my ass for this?
This is gonna end badly, just like Sarajevo.
Diaz, I need to descend this cliff. I'll meet you half a click up west.
Okay, got it!
And Cole, thanks, man.
Just get out of here!
Sergeants Anderson and Maddox?
Yes, sir.
We've got a major shit sandwich shaping up in Bosnia, and as the best sniper spotter team Benning has to offer, you two are about to take the first bite. The city of Sarajevo is under siege by Serbian forces. We're getting reliable reports of widespread atrocities, mostly thanks to this son of a bitch, Major Marko Vladek. Vladek's death squads have been systematically eradicating the civilian population in the Starigrad district.
With all due respect, sir, why is this asshole still breathing?
NATO won't take action till they can show the news cameras proof positive of Vladek's war crimes.
The Grim Reaper's on the loose, and you're sending us in to play paparazzi?
What you will do is rendezvous with a CIA asset on the ground. A local hustler, name of Marinov. He'll take you where you need to go. Get Vladek's dirty work on film, then extract with the evidence.
What if we run into Vladek?
You have your orders, Sergeant. Get those pictures. Then we can talk about Vladek. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Good hunting, gentlemen.
Roger 3-2. Your signal suggests you're 2 clicks southeast from the city outskirts. Intel shows Serbian military has Sarajevo deadlocked. Exercise utmost caution when infiltrating.
Heard it was you who recommended this contact to command. Who is he?
Just a 2-bit hustler. Real low life. Tried to sell some cat piss booze while we were stationed in Afghanistan. But if anyone can worm himself into hostile territory, trust me, it's him. He'll lead us to Vladek.
To evidence, you mean?
Right. Hold up, armor 12 o'clock. I digress. Derelict post Soviet junk 12 o'clock. Target the soldier on the hull. Distance is 150 meters, wind is stable. Clear to engage. Now the one fixing the armor's engine, right side. Same distance, just like... Clean kill. Follow me.
Sure wish the spooks wouldn't set up meets in the heart of a war zone.
Yeah.
Don't they bury bodies in the woods anymore?
Always the cynic. From what I hear, the guy's chicken shit insisted we RV at that specific location. Mentioned we can get premium pictures there.
And you call me a cynic? I see one dead guy in the window, first floor of that house.
I hear you.
Nice shot, partner. strong and low. I'm on point. Cover my back.
Will do.
About time I got a piece of the action.
Don't get cocky, Carl. I have a job to do.
And here's me thinking Wheeler's the resident tight ass in this outfit. Heads up, two. Three tangos. One in the window, two outside. Engage on my call. First mark on the left side of the building having a smoke. End it.
Fuck! Patrol incoming.
Oh shit, follow my lead. On me. Fucker's mine.
Seems they're moving into the city. Gotta close this deal fast.
Bigger guns don't win wars anymore.
And paying off lowlifes in dirty alleys does.
It's not just like that. Word and image are as powerful as a bullet, and we need political pull to get this done.
Fuck. It's getting harder and harder to love my country, man. Hold. Area below is too dense to pick a firefight. We'll have to slip by. Follow me. Stay frosty.
Sure thing, Chief.
Tango front. Leave him, he's overexposed. On me. Another one to the right. No shot. Another two-man patrol. Let him pass. Follow me. Contact up front. Take him out quietly.
What was that?
It's not a smoke pop. It would have blown over by now. Let's just cross it as fast as possible. Oh, fuck! On the ground!
It was a close call, Carl. Remind me to never listen to you again.
Don't get cold feet on me now, partner. Sniper for you, up high.
Probably remnants of Croatian Air Force trying to get a foothold. Must be nuts flying in so low under the AA gunner's noses.
I don't give a fuck! Only get inside of that square! I hope you brought some plastic, otherwise we're gonna have to glue $100 bills on those guns and wait till they get stuck for parts!
Yeah, I have them. Just hoping these flyboys will take a hike once we've done their job. Cover me, I'm going in! Charge is set!
Get some distance and blow him to Kingdom Come!
AA crew dispatched!
Get a move on! Take the other gun down!
We need to disappear!
Meet you by the underpass entrance further on. Good job, Cole.
Hardbomb Maddox giving a pat on the back. Whew, never thought I'd see the day.
Our guy should be on the other side of this underpass. Come on.
Some.
секрет. Так, всегда предлагал мисс.
Стой, Билл, молчи. Кой там хочешь?
Fuck, run! Canister! Cole, cover me! I'm setting a charge! Covering fire! Hurry up! Shit's getting hairy! See that? Shut up, bloody work! Done! Let's hit it! Go, go, go!
You got finish?
You are Anderson, yes?
Nemanov?
The one and only. You have heard of me, huh?
You can fax me a resume later. We're on the clock.
You Americans are always running around. Busy, busy. You need to learn to relax. A bottle of Russian vodka. A pretty girl to keep you warm. I would be happy to help you with this, huh?
Maybe later. I'm told you know the way to Vladik's camp.
Yes, I'm afraid so. I wish that I would never lay eyes on that terrible place again. But the ghosts of Vladik's victims demand justice. That is the reason we are here, yes?
That and a briefcase full of untraceable $100 bills.
I do not think your partner likes me.
I don't like you either, but we didn't come here to make friends. The sooner you get us to Vladik's camp, the sooner you collect your money and get back to your busy social life.
Say no more. Follow me.
Razor 3-2, have you made contact with HBT Yankee? Over.
Copy, Uniform. Everything's going according to plan.
Roger, Razor. Can he deliver?
He seems to think so, but in my opinion, the result may not be as you expected, Colonel.
Reserve your opinions for when the mission's a success, Sergeant. Keep the HBT on a short leash, get me those pictures, and then pull out. Acknowledge.
Yes, sir. We're on it.
The big guns exploding? That was you, yes? Messy, messy. Now we move quietly, okay? No need to kill everyone you see.
Just the jokers who have the guts to question our moves. So I'd make damn certain we see Vladik if I were you.
Yes, Vladik is in the park. Should be good view from third floor to take your pictures. Come, we move carefully. Soldiers everywhere.
Everybody behind cover. Wait for him to break off. Okay, ice the one by the window, Ricky Tick. This way. Done with it. Good kill. Put him down quietly. Nail him. This way. Contact up front.
And movement above.
Get up there and take care of business. Leave this one to me.
Got it.
Da, ali... Po poslednji put. Ne može pre sutra. Da, to znači da ćemo morati ovde da provedemo noći. I ne, ne želim da čujem ni reč o tome. Ovaj rat je dovoljno irritantan, bez boj komentara. U pičku materinu.
All clear. Come on.
We go up. One more floor.
Take him out stealthily.
Piece of garbage.
Pathetic filth.
No Vladek in sight.
Jesus, can you believe this shit?
No.
Come on, let's be done with it. Up already. Jesus. Fucking animals. We should go over there and kill them all. Fuck Wheeler's mission.
We've been friends for a long time, so I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that. I need you to get your game face on right now. We can't afford any mistakes.
You said Vladek would be here. What are you trying to pull?
How the fuck do I know where Vladek is? That pig is probably passed out drunk in a pool of his own piss somewhere. How can I know these things?
Vladek is not the mission, Carl. Our objective is to deliver this film.
God, you've seen what's going on out there. What are we waiting for? We should ice Vladek now and save ourselves a second trip.
This is bigger than one man, Carl. We need to get this film back to the world. NATO won't allow another European genocide.
And how many more innocent people will die before those tea-sipping desk jockeys decide to do something about it?
We don't even know where Vladek is.
I know of a place.
I'm going after Vladek. Alone, if I have to. You get us to Vladek. No bullshit or you're fucking dead. Get me?
Yes. Yes, I understand.
Listen, armor headed this way. Hide.
Now what? So much for the store.
It's okay. We go around the other side. Stay close to me and do what I say.
Lead the way, but don't do anything stupid.
Okay, come on. There! Take care of these soldiers!
Use your blade. Left son of a bitch is mine. You like butchering, huh? How does this feel?
Carl, goddammit, man, get it under control!
I understand this. Vladek's men are evil. They deserve to die.
Shut the hell up and go!
imaš to sranje od onog matorca u školi? Trvatni plaži. Ti nekada vidio čoveka da se nudi ti jako zvori za ovaj pas.
Za mnom! Druže!
Nudio mi je
sada ono. Bacačka patra, bežite!
Rekao je da je...
Ha! Fortune favors us!
Ali sad je sve što mu je ostalo.
Oh no! Take the shot, Cole! Nice shot, partner. This way. Take out that patrolling sentry. I'll take out the other one. We don't want any alarms going off.
Roger.
Kill. Follow me. Stealthily. Fucking mortars.
These things are getting too accurate. How do you even function here?
My cousin live in New York. Every day he lose 5 hours stuck in traffic jam. How do you function? It is just another type of jungle. Adapt or die. Look, there!
Shit's going down this time. Be quiet and don't engage.
Brže, brže!
Molim vas, Bogu, ne!
Vidi kako beže.
Bastards.
I know these men. I take care of it, no problem. You wait here.
No! Mironov!
Friends, hello! It's me, Mironov.
Ko je ovaj Šeronja? Sećam te se. Prodao si mi 10 lažnih satova. Rekao si da su švajcarski. Ispalo je da su kinesko sranje. Kakva lepa slučajnost. Sada ćeš da mi vratiš nova sa kamatom ili si mrtav.
Take him out. You need that jar.
Bolni jar! Amerikan!
Držite ga!
Multiple enemy dismounts in the background. Lock and load.
We need to get to fucking higher ground.
Na noge! Imamo društvo!
Thank you.
No more stunts, asshole. You understand? We didn't come out here to rescue your sorry ass.
I had everything under control until you were spotted.
Hey, that's enough. How much farther to Vladik?
Not far. Come. We avoid snipers and go through the parking garage. Keep going. Always empty. I don't know why they're here.
For a local, you sure do know shit.
Look, there's the fuse box. You can get past quietly and disable the lights, yes?
How about you do it, little prick?
No, we still need him. Fine, watch my back. Be ready to move when I hit the lights.
Whatever you do, don't discharge your weapons.
Gotta stick to the shadows.
Kakva je situacija? Dosta često ulazite u kontakt sa neprijateljskim borcima ovde?
Borcima? Ne zasmijavaj me.
Šta to treba da znači?
To znači da treba da prestane što bude najvan. Borimo se sa gomilom oloča, frakama i palicama. Ljudi su svi ne samo to. Zato se boriš da pobeđaš. Zato ti kako je vlada može da napravi takvu veliku razliku. On pobeđuje snaga svojih neprijateljskih.
Odlazili do grada Bozali, tako da će biti teško oceniti.
Kada nisi siguran, samo pucaj. Čak i u žene. Ovo je ožilja se dobio od devojke. Nije moglo da ima više od 15. Kučka je i pokušala da me prereži kilke makazama.
Jel te zato zovu Kasanova?
Samo se ti smeji, ali se sjeti da držiš svoj pištolj pripremljen kada ukapaš štic. Indijanske kuće je teti da ti iskopaju oči.
It's done. Car moved to the exit.
Good work, Roscoe Mike. They're coming your way. Get out of the car! Anderson, enemies on alert advancing in your direction. Use your NOD to dodge them.
Možeš da popraviš.
Jedva da mogu da vidim svoju prokletu ruku ispred lica. Prema tome, čekaj malo. Žice su presečene. Sranje. Ima još nekog ovdje sa nama. Bez vikanja. Pokušat ću da povežem žice i vratim svetlo. Šta onda? Onda ćeš da mu raznećeš jebano lice, moronu jedan. Čovjek obeležen!
Sniper on that ruined building at the end. This call is gonna be long distance. place is almost deserted. I don't like it. Follow my lead, but be ready to act.
Bonjour, moi! Contact, sniper 1 o'clock, building, first floor!
No way he was alone. We move fast and low, cover to cover. Come on. On the ground, now! These little walls should keep us covered. Easy does it. Shit! Up high, front of our position! Nail him, we're too exposed!
Soldiers coming!
Other side of the square! Fire! Fire!
Zauzmite svoje pozicije! Ne puštajte ih da prođu!
Down. Come on. No choice. We're going in low. On me.
Marinov, stay put.
No problem.
Belay, shots fired. Up high to the right.
He's down.
Not for now. I show you.
Building in the distance, third floor!
We go. This city has only begun to be dangerous with you around.
Now cry me a river. I told you to stay close. That's what you get for being an idiot.
О боже! О боже!
Тричи! Трикачу!
Poor bastard.
Let's mow the fuckers down, Anderson.
Carl, no! We are seriously outgunned!
Please listen to your partner. We barely made it through the park.
Fine. Let's just get the show on the road. On me.
Easy does it.
Keep a low profile. Stick to cover. We can dodge him.
Okay, come on.
More coming.
They're sure in a hurry.
This way. Put him down quietly. Take point. I'll cover your tail. Take out that patrolling sentry. I'll take out the other one. We don't want any alarms going off.
Roger.
Good shot.
We go up that building. Has a good view. Serb mortars destroyed the wall. Was not so good for the Bosnians hiding there, but pretty good for us now, huh? Gentlemen, Marinov is not interested in suicide, and so I will bid you good day. I'll make arrangements for your departure. Meet me beneath the highway ramp. I wait 1 hour, then I go.
Got it. Now fuck off.
Good hunting. May the ghosts of Sarajevo have their peace.
Vladek. Only 7 more hostiles. Probably more inside. Yeah, this is gonna get too messy.
This is no different from Iraq. We'll make do. Time to take down the Grim Reaper. You're on deck, boss. One shot. Make it count. Down!
Shit! Oh, thanks.
You okay there, partner? Wouldn't want anything to happen to you. Sniper attachment! Look for the sunbeams flashing off their scopes! Send it!
In our direction. Fire at will.
I think they're pissed.
Send it! Second, window to the right! Target second floor, far left! Hang on, partner!
Kriju se u zgradi! Isetite ih! Napred! Napred!
Time to leave.
Keep on him! Steady bursts! That's all she wrote. Come on, we got a plane to catch.
Hey, my friends! I heard the news on the radio. We have much to celebrate.
Cut the crap. We got 100 Serbian paramilitaries headed this way. It's time to get the fuck out of Dodge.
Sure, sure. But maybe we have time for one drink, huh? A toast. Justice. For the ghosts of Sarajevo.
Stop stalling.
You should have learned to relax and enjoy life. I think maybe now it's too late.
Razor 3-2, report in. Have you acquired the proof? Over. Razor 3-2, do you copy?
You see your proof soon, American pig. Then your men die in Sarajevo.
Why is this man still here? He was supposed to be on film. Meronov wants to make sure the Americans look like the bad guys in all of this. The preparations are almost complete. Vladich is dead, they get blamed, we get the stockpile. They even carried our money.
What do we do with this one?
Well, he killed our great commander. Make sure he suffers.
Holding the other American.
Parliament building! You're too late! They move out soon! Your friend is...
Send my regards to Vladik.
Four bullets in this piece. God damn it. Looks like it's up close and personal for now.
Pavle, так у тебя явится.
Да, что я пил?
Наша собственная. Если он идет, мы свою шукаду. Я бы ты тут заебываш. Патрика, да бы знал, как это триангл. Nisu završili ni osnovnu školu!
Slušaj, nemoj da prviš u njedu. Takvo prvljanje preko različe ti povesti nevoju jednog dana. Proverit ću sa komandom šta je meta vatrene misije. David,
first. That's it. Time to get the fuck out of Dodge. Uniform, Razor 3-2, do you copy?
Copy, 3-2. Where the hell have you been? You've been been off the grid for 3 hours.
Enemy detention. Marinov screwed us. Going silent for the time being. Place is not safe.
Odakle dolazi!
Uniform, what's the story with those mortars?
Seems fights broke out in the streets. Serbs appear to be shelling the buildings at random. Watch yourself.
Mi ovde, majku mu jebem! Ma jebeš to!
Uniform Razor 3-2, all clear to report. I got out, but they're holding Maddox at the Parliament building. They want a taped confession of U.S. operations here.
What the hell were you doing so far from LZ?
Marinov led us to Vladik. We took him down, but the paramilitaries were on us like flies. What the prick planned to set us up all along?
God damn it! You were told to stand down and wait for orders!
Anderson, this is Diaz, liaison for Langley on this op. Without an official NATO mandate, it is crucial that we keep U.S. involvement insulated from any media outlets. You need to find your partner and get him out of here before that taping happens.
On it. I'm gonna run down school 2 clicks west of insertion point. Request route assist.
Okay, your quickest route will cut through... looks like a library and a park. Your objective is a hotel with a glass entrance. Should give you a good view of the target building.
Roger that.
I don't like this. Gonna do some digging in the meantime.
There's a library. I'll get smoked out in the open. Gotta go around.
Подъезжай сюда! Давай! И... стой! Znam da su čuli nešto.
Razor 3-2, be advised the library is overlooking a highly volatile city region, designation Sniper Alley. The Serbs are taking pot shots at anything that moves. Your route should keep you clear, but use caution.
Sonničan! Čovjek pogođen!
To je Amerikanac! Držite ga!
umri! Jebena saljačino! Pronađite ga! Brzo!
Confirm sniper activity.
Anderson, find a good position to return fire, or get the hell out of that library, pronto!
Čim ga vidite, želim leš tog Amerikanca u jarku!
Držite oči otvorene.
Ne dajte mu da pobegne! Šta je to bilo? Jebote, mora da mi se priviđa.
Uniform, I see a buff going down hard due south of the library. Is it one of ours?
Unknown at this time.
Uniform, can you get a fix on my position relative to the sniper nests? Grid's still hot.
Affirmative, Razor. We see you. This building should have a better angle on enemy positions. Rules of engagement are return fire when fired upon, so you're clear to engage.
Well, thanks a lot.
Looks like the only way's down.
Hej, zar nisam rekao vama dvojici idiota da obezbedite ulice I popravite kutiju sa osiguračima? Bacajte se na posao, odmah!
Da, gospodine.
Čekajte samo, nadrediće. Kada ove gerilske svinje okuće malo na gazini mina.
One koje ukida pritisak.
Da, zgaziš na njih I kad se pomeriš, bum. 10 kila šrapnela I olova ti prođe u stomak I kao dođe od masla.
Volio bih da to vidim. Samo tako nastavi. Kreći se! Potisni ga! Ulazimo unutra!
Uniform, I have eyes on the hotel, over.
Copy. Find a position on the top floor. Should give you the best view.
Uniform, hotel entrance is crawling with hostiles. I got eyes on some heavily reinforced enemy positions. Please advise.
Anderson, there's no other locations suitable for overwatch on the Parliament building. It is imperative you cut through. I suggest you flank the enemy, catch them off guard.
I'll see what I can do. 3-2 out.
Kada je na mestu I ljudi su postavili...
All tangos dispatched. Proceeding to overwatch.
Excellent work. We're seeing movement near the Parliament building. They're on to you. Report as soon as you're in position.
Uniform, I have eyes on Maddox, but something's not right here. He appears to not be held captive.
Anderson, Diaz, I'll cut right to the chase. We did some snooping and managed to pull a call Maddox made from his quarters in your base. You want to hear this?
I already told you, everything is in place. Don't worry about our trigger, man, I got this. Cole's as gullible as a kid on dope. Once I act out the whole uphold the law routine, that Robocop will fall right for it. You just stick to character. Noir. Yeah, playing a greedy dumbass shouldn't be a problem for you.
What is this?
Remember that Maddox was the one that contacted us with the asset, Marinoff? It seems they pulled a fast one on all of us. Had it planned out all along.
Planned what? To get captured by paramilitaries in the middle of nowhere, then shake hands and be friends?
We knew Vladic was milking the Serbian army for weapons and supplies so he could sell them on the black market, but thought it to be irrelevant. Now he's dead, and all that illicit gear is theirs for the taking.
You can't be serious.
You have all the evidence in front of you. Face it, Sergeant. We've been played.
Baranov and Maddox have just become primary targets. You have a fix, Razor. How copy?
They're on the move. Can't back both.
Green light to liquidate the traitor, Carl Maddox.
I know you have a grudge against Anderson, General, but the agency is not under your jurisdiction, and I am not asking.
For the sake of this mission, I'll set my personal feelings aside. We got a ticking clock here, so let's skip the bullshit.
Let's.
Maranov is back in business. This photo was taken 24 hours ago at a private airstrip in Kashmir. He's headed north to meet with this man, Abdel Ahmed Hassan. He's the buyer that Maranov has been waiting for. A doomsday maniac with a family fortune and a hard-on for biological weaponry. The exchange point is in a contested border zone. The altitude and the terrain rule out a conventional assault. You and Anderson will infill ahead of the assault, ID both principal targets and the package, then provide overwatch for the D-boys when the raid goes loud. I don't have to remind you what's at stake here, Agent. Go get your man out of the brig, but a fair warning. If you fuck this up, don't bother coming back.
Looks pretty cozy. I hear they've even got cable TV in here.
Just the home shopping channel.
Is that right? You ready for a change of scenery?
I guess that depends on the view you have in mind.
Well, how about a close-up of Maranov's face behind a set of crosshairs? Maranov has brokered another deal for the bioagent. The exchange is set to go down in Nepal, just across the Indian border. The buyer is a fundamentalist warlord out of Kashmir. The company thinks this fanatic plans to disperse the bioagent in the disputed border region between India and Pakistan.
It'll start a war.
Yeah, and Maranov will make a fortune supplying arms to both sides.
Son of a bitch. Wheeler can't be happy about you coming to me.
He's not, but that's not his call. Look, Anderson. We both know that I owe you more than a chance to get your head blown off in some third world hellhole. I called in a few favors in Washington. Your hearing has officially been withheld. We won't get another shot at Maranov. Once this deal is done, he'll drop out of sight for good.
But let's not keep our old friend waiting.
Multiple contacts in the village. We've got 5, 10.
A lot.
It's clear Maranov doesn't want to take any chances this time.
He might also not want a bullet in his eye, but that's what he's gonna get regardless.
I hear ya. First things first. We gotta find some solid intel on the bioagent's whereabouts. Maranov's sure to be there. Low visibility will play to our advantage. Let's move.
Let's do it. This thing ends today.
Okay, let's move.
A little too quiet on this end. I don't like it.
Yeah, and that's why. I have eyes on multiples ahead. Sneaking through is just not in the cards this time.
You're thinking of an ambush.
Well, we need to cross, so I'm ready to engage on your go.
Mm-hmm.
Show multiple weapons.
Tango down.
I'll survey the surroundings from this spot. You press forward.
Cole, I see a few scattered sentries ahead and they've already dug in deep. Don't let them catch you with your pants down.
Side to the building. Dodge the tangos on the courtyard. Sweeping the area to your right. Continue forward. Hilo inbound. He's sweeping the area. Hide in the shadows. Stay put till it goes away.
Looks clear, let's go.
Enemy forward. Contact, this one's mine.
Snipers have taken positions in those towers. We gotta deal with them before advancing.
Understood. Point them out.
Sniper, right tower, first floor, 450 meters to target. Middle tower, second floor, distance, 550 meters. Last one's far, so take your time. 820 meters away, third tower.
Target partially obscured. This ain't gonna be no picnic. He's down. Are we clear?
Looks like it. Let's get going. Hold. Searchlight 12 o'clock on the bridge. Don't step into the light. Wait for it. That's our cue. Come on. Duck behind the wall. Don't budge. We're danger close. Keep your eyes on the searchlight at all times. On me. Follow me. Okay, let's go through that cave tunnel.
Hold it. I want to hear this. للمباراه على راديو انطون لقد راهنت باموال عليه
عامل التلغراف انسى انه مهووس بالرسميات لا يستخدم اجهزته ابدا الا لارسال البلاغات
لكني سمعت ايضا انه جبان بامكاني ان اتفاوض معه مفاوضات عنيفه
اللعنه يبدو انك فعلا مدمن للقمار اليس ذلك
اسمه استثمار
perfect a building with an antenna is what we're looking for Okay, enough with the chit-chat. Let's take them same time. Two guys above. They're stacked. Hit them both. Anderson, follow my lead. We've got a bunch of targets visible on the grid. On my call. First mark, porch east side. Sniper in the bird's nest is vulnerable now. Take him down.
Stealth.
We're compromised. Engage. Easier. As they say, let the games begin.
According to the scoreboard, we're already ahead.
Cocky SOB. Okay, let's move. Careful. see that comms outpost in the distance. We're close. Two tangos up ahead. I'll take left, you take right.
That big ass antenna's gotta mean it's their comm center. We can get intel on the transaction there.
We're gonna have to interrogate the operator. How do you wanna do it? Good cop, bad cop?
How about the old fashioned way? Two guys with guns?
That'll work.
Eagle One, this is dispatch. All sectors report.
This is Eagle One. Sector 3 is green. Nothing out of ordinary.
Eagle One, we cannot establish communications with Outpost Alpha. Can you send someone to check?
Listen carefully. What you do in the next few seconds will determine if you live or die. You understand?
Go to hell, American pig! You're dead!
That's not nice.
Where's the transaction gonna happen?
I don't know.
Have it your way.
Wait, don't shoot! All I know is you have to take a boat to get there.
Stop.
Please, I don't know more. I swear, on my children's lives.
Diaz, start looking for a boat. I'm gonna start cutting on this guy till he talks.
You got it. Just gag him to contain the screams.
Okay. They don't pay me enough for this shit. You're looking for an abandoned monastery. The river will take you there, but you'll need to go through the caves first. That's all I know, I swear.
That's more like it. Say goodnight.
Uniform, you heard the man. Can you confirm his story?
Copy, Razor. From what we can tell from satellite data, he wasn't lying. You need to cut through that cave system. We're rounding up a welcome party for Hassan and Maradov, so hustle if you don't want to be late.
Yes, sir. This is one event I can't miss.
We have zero intel on how the hostiles have set up the cave, or how well you need to be vigilant.
Uniform, we're getting static interference. Must be the rock density. We'll report back topside. 3-2 out.
يبدو أنه لا شيء.
شيت.
أكره هذا المكان.
Physician, heal thyself.
Shut up.
There goes the rifle.
Fuck! How many rounds you got in your handgun?
15.
Ain't gonna be a walk in the park. But there's plenty of dark places to hide down there, and at least I still have my binoculars.
Which is another way of saying, get down there, Cole.
Well, you're the hero. I'm just the spotter. Plus, it is your rifle.
Cheeky bastard.
Check the searchlight.
Stop! That's where coming out of the tunnel on the right.
Menhona Yarejal! But the Shuare Mataka!
Weapons cold. Wait for it.
انتظر. علي أن أبلغ. إن نجري مسحاً للمنطقة
الآن. Just a little longer.
أجل. نتقدم نحو القطاع الشمالي. حسناً. انتهى. الفرقة تطاردني. لو اقتحموا القاعدة سننال منهم. هم مصابون.
They're clear. Wait for the searchlight to cross.
يبدو أن المعالم
كانت صحيحة.
الأمريكان وصلوا. يبدو ذلك. أظن أن الوقت الحان للبحث عن الحرب الجديدة. ليس هذا وقت مناسب لإرسال سيرة الذاتية. لو أن الأمريكان هنا فمعظم
سيكون حياً. Go.
أنا سأخرج من هنا حياً مهما حدث.
I'm through.
Good. One hostile on your path.
الذي أصاب مارينوف على الجزيرة هو بعينه. لكن في قبل خير نجلب مرنوا معه قناص خاصي وهو عنيف وعديم رحمة
سنرى لكنه دمر الفريق المصري في العملية الأخيرة وهذا بقدر الشارع
يا مركز أريد مسعفا بسرعة هنا لمصاب في حالة حرجة
هل أنت مستعد
يا مركز ردوا علي لعنة
Better to let him be. You can circle around, sticking to the path.
I think I've done enough damage.
That remorse I hear.
No. Ergonomics.
لما كنت من الاتصال بهم منذ ساعة وقالوا أنهم مشغولون مع المصابين من القرية يبدو وكأن مدفعية ملعونة بأكملها مرة من هنا لا أظن أنهم سيرسلون أي أحد على القرية
إن فهذا المسكين مصيره الموت وعلينا أن نؤمن المنطقة جيدا من المخارج لأنه من الواضح أن هناك من يريد أخذ سلاحنا
سلاحنا؟ هل أنت ما عطوه؟
Your eyes on a patrol coming up the path your way.
Goddamn, no place to hide over here.
Into the water, go!
أيها المرتزق الحقير
سمع هذا؟
مجرد صخرة سقطت في الماء ماذا يحدث كثيرا لا داعي للقلق
How's the water?
Cold as fuck. Wanna try?
Pass. Get up on the pier. Scout ahead, see what we got.
أي كمين؟
أقصد أن المكان هنا
يساعد أي وقت
على إعداد كمين
بمنتهى من
أمره تستخدم وسائل الاختباء المتاحة وديان وكهوف وصخور هذا المكان جنة للقناصة
حسناً لكن الأمر نفسه ينطبق على الغابات فهي مليئة بمواقع مناسبة
Use the upper path, you've got more tangos to evade
مسافة التصويب محدودة
إذن
سيضطر القناص للاقتراب من الهدف لرؤيته
Lots of places to hide. You need to watch yourself.
أما هنا، فيمكن للقناص التصويب من على بعد 600 أو 700 متر بمنتهى السهولة.
لابد أن يكون ماهراً جداً ليصيب رجلاً.
Stop. Let's wait him out.
الكل شيء تمام عندك.
أجل، وهذا ممل جداً.
يا حقير.
Continue along the path further into the cave.
لعلمك لو لم أكلف بمهمة حراسة على جسر مرة أخرى سأموت مرتاح البال
ما مشكلتك مع الجسر؟ الفكرة المرتفعة
أكرهها من كل قلبي والملاعين هنا يبنون كل معابدهم على حواف الأبواب وقمم الجبال وبينها جسور ممددة فوق وديان ليس لها آخر لا أفهم
اسمع إذا كلفوك بمهمة حراسة على جسر ثانية اتصل بي وسأخذ مكانك
ماذا؟ بهذه البساطة؟
بصراحة
If you're behind that sentry, better to drag his body out of view
ما هذا؟
Searchlight can get a beat on you here, watch it.
Finally, I see my rifle.
Here's hoping it's undamaged, because you have to take care of that bite.
I say again, Cole, they're on to you.
I got a few scratches on the barrel, but the trigger optics and gas system appear to be intact.
Good. Take out the searchlight and everyone in its vicinity.
Hmm.
shooting.
All right, I'm changing positions.
Roger, meet you up ahead. Fine. Hard way it is.
Someone's coming.
There's a good overwatch above you. Get up there. All right, I'm changing positions.
Obscured on my end. No shot.
I got it. Hit the bell to flush him out. Worked like a charm last time. Nice shot. Now, take him down.
Done. What now? There's still a bunch of them left.
No visible gap. All right. We have to go loud. No other way. On you. On your go.
Okay, charges are set.
Okay, let's move. We'll blow the charges when we got some distance.
Hurry up!
Scout ahead, see what you got.
That doesn't sound good.
Run!
I'm in. Go, go, go! Hurry up! I'm in. Go, go, go! Hurry up! Go, go, go! Go right! Through here! Run! Don't stop! Run! Haul ass or we're not gonna make it! To the right! Up the stairs! Left! Hurry up! Jump! Move!
Oh, shit!
Move it! Ah! You're right! Vehicle, on me! Left! Through here! Other way! It's gonna be close!
Razor, be advised. We're deploying an assault team to RV with you at the target location.
Razor 3-2, this is Gamble 2-1 Actual. Task Force fire teams are inbound to RV with you at the transaction site. We'd sure love a little tactical support from you boys when we break up Marinov's party. Do you copy?
Solid copy, Gamble 2-1. Looking forward to it. Just that we're a little preoccupied at the moment. We'll give a shot when we get there.
Crashing a deal, presumed element of surprise. Am I the only one getting a feeling of fucking deja vu?
I hear ya. We gotta type the loose ends here for Keller and his guys, if nothing else.
I guess this is the moment when I ought to say hoorah, so against my better judgment, hoorah, brother!
Hold up.
Contact, top of the temple, you see him?
Right down.
Okay, let's move.
Someone's coming. Get behind that column.
The one on the right's yours.
استمر في هيامك وأحلامك إلى أن تستقر رصاصة أمريكية في بطنك.
ليروني ما عندهم. سبق وعند القيت رصاصة.
النعت الأدو يستبك.
All right, let's move. Breach and clear. On your go. No telling how dense that temple is. Stay frosty.
That's dense.
Fuck. We need to take out as many as possible in a single shot. Check if any have their frags exposed. Threat down.
وصلتنا بلاغات عن وقوم مصابين في عدد
Good kill. Engage the remainder.
من أنت الحق الجحيم؟
أطيب الراجل!
Nicely played. Let's move. Heads up, enemy helo.
A WMD fanatic has joined the party. This wind will keep the pilot busy for a while, but we need to step on it.
Let's have a look. You've got a two-man sniper team up the tower, 1 o'clock. Bag them individually when they're apart. Bag them individually when they're apart. Gotta be fast about it. Take off the second tango before he approaches the body. Shit, ground level. Soldier approaching the tower entrance. Don't let him reach it. Tango on the right. Patrol incoming in the central square. Hold off for now.
المهم أعود وأقول طالما أنهم يتقاتلون فالفرصة قائمة لجني المقاتل.
هل عملت في الهند أو باكستان من قبل؟
أنا؟ لا، كنت في تاجيكستان قبل قدومي إلى هنا.
They're spreading out. Get ready to engage.
أظن أنهم نادراً.
He's down. Now, eliminate the second. Once disengaged, the group in the middle. Now's the time to get him. Weapons cold, wait for it. Hell, they're on to us. Played. We're off. Come on. Shots fired. Take cover.
Snipers up high. Temple wall.
Clear. Let's get out of open ground.
Razor 3-2, Gamble 2-1 actual. Kilo with POI target getting ready to land. We need you down here, most Ricky Tick. Over.
Gamble, we've been holed up on the Southern Temple main square. We'll be there shortly.
Acknowledged. Be advised, if you're not on time, we have a green light from Uniform to engage at will. Some wrath of heaven would be welcome, though.
Don't start your Hail Marys yet, boys. I guarantee fire will rain down on those mothers big time.
Solid copy, Razor.
دعنا نجهز المتفجرات ونغادر هذا المكان.
كفاك ولولا. دعني أركز.
Anderson, let's engage before they finish the job.
أتينا هنا في مهمة واحدة.
Nice. We're going in soft. Check your corners.
Tiptoe it is.
Tango, straight ahead, around the corner.
Leave them to me.
Vehicle, don't be seen. Looks like it's going past. Let it go. Enemy forward. Looks clear. Let's go. One tango dismounted. A little help, Cole. Looks like we're going up.
Kilo is down.
visual on Marinov?
The hell? Marinov's sniper. I think... No.
What is it?
I think it's Maddox.
Engage him, he's gonna get away!
All teams go!
Ambush! Incoming missile! It's coming straight for us!
Anderson, canopy's damaged, shoot through it! Snipe through the canopy now! It's Maddox. He's alive.
That's absurd, Agent. Get a grip.
I can't believe it myself, sir, but it's true. He must be the one who got us back at the hotel in the Philippines.
God damn it. No shortage of snafu on this op. All right. Satellite data shows the bio-agent's heat signature aboard a chopper landed 2 clicks to the east of your position. Your orders are to secure and hold till extracted. And if Maddox tries to stop you...
Yeah, we'll know what to do. Territory like this, Maddox is gonna have plenty of cover and plenty of sight lines. Watch yourself. Okay, let's move out. We're on a ticking clock here, literally. I'll go first.
Still can't believe Maddox is alive. It's like fucking Sarajevo all over again.
Well, no briefcases of untraceable $100 bills this time.
He's not in it for the money. Once I put a bullet in him, at least. A
lot of activity at that bridge. Well, we need to cross, so I'm ready to engage on your go. We're clear. Follow me. Area clear. Go, go, go!
You fit my crosshairs perfectly.
Stay low and follow me.
See this time going any different.
Carl Maddox. The smell of dough brought you back from the dead?
Fuck you and your good guy bullshit. In this world, you look out for number one or you're dead.
How is he patching into our feed?
That's your new spotter, Cole? You look like a pencil pusher. So suck in that gut nice and tight. I wouldn't want to blow a hole in you just yet.
Wouldn't or couldn't? Doesn't look like your aim improved. Try holding your rifle and not your dick.
Oh, big words for a 5-year-old. You're still just an attack dog on Uncle Sam's leash, but your bark's bigger than your bite. Remember your commando team in the Philippines? Keller and Gomez, was it? Yeah, that's it. Heard him through the radio feed, screaming for help when I wounded each and every one.
Motherfucker. I'll finish the job this time.
I don't think you'll live to get a chance.
Fuck. Out of open space ahead. He'll nab us for sure.
I'm throwing smoke. Be ready to move fast. Okay, move.
You're just making it easy for me to track you.
I get that you want to settle the score, but a bioweapon? Think how many will die. You can't be that damn greedy.
You don't get it one fucking bit! Once you're lying here in this godforsaken dump with a bullet in the gut, realizing how expendable you really are, yeah, then you'll get it.
We've got multiples around that strip of land. Probably snipers in the huts, 12 o'clock.
There's too many to take them head on. We need a diversion.
Blowing that jerry can should get a fire going pretty quick. It'll give us away, but at least Maddox will be blind.
That's the wily son of a bitch I used to know.
And quiet. Turn right.
This place is deserted. I don't like it.
I hear you.
Look out! More snipers on those towers. Move. Over here, come on. Let's split up. Give Maddox more than one thing to worry about. I'll take left, you take right.
See if you really got the balls to pull that trigger.
As you wish. See you on the other side, Cole Anderson.
Not if I see you first.
Nice shot, Flatfoot. Only a mile off.
Fuck me. Thanks.
Well, you can repay the favor right away. They saw me. I'm pinned down.
On my way.
Over here, come on! We need to circle around. Come on. Look out! He's in that tower. I see a few barrels up there. It's time for payback, Cole.
Maddox, stop firing. He's got to be on the move.
Now's our chance.
We're going up.
Let's move.
Heads up, sniper, tower, 11 o'clock.
Two men left, try to bring the boat down.
Okay, on me.
No visual on Maddox. We got mortar teams deployed in the courtyard.
We need to get those mortars shut down before anything else.
First mortar team, distance 550 meters.
Check.
Second FHT to the right of the statue. Take out those mortars. We're gonna be pinned till we can stop that mortar fire.
All mortars down.
Oh, hell, what now?
He's sending in snipers.
I drained him myself, as you did me. Pretty ironic, huh? Wonder how you'll fare.
12 o'clock, 700 meters. Between the rocks, 670 meters! Left tower, nearly 1,000 meters!
Well, that was a shitty show. I had enough. Time for the fat lady to sing, Anderson.
You talk too much. No, it shouldn't have come to this, man. Uniform. Razor 3-2, Maddox is down. For good. We're headed for the package.
Razor 3-2, confirm your status.
Status? Foobar.
Copy that. You did a good job, Captain, but you're still an asshole.
Likewise.
What's that?
Bad choice of company. One I'll never make again.
You got anybody waiting for you back home?
My rifle is my best friend.